Welcome to PK Maths channel. Today we are discussing the important properties in definite integrals. The first property, property not, integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral a to b f of t dt. Before explaining this proof, every student who are watching this video, before watching this video, subscribe PK Maths channel, press bell button for regular updates. Now we can discuss the proof of this. Consider the LHS, integral a to b f of x dx, let x is equal to t, you can consider, differentiate with respect to x, 1 is equal to dt by dx, cross multiply dx is equal to dt. Whenever you are considering x is equal to t, you can change the limit also. What is the upper limit? X is equal to b, then t become also b. What is the lower limit? X is equal to a, then t is also a. Now we can rewrite integral a to b f of t dt in place of x, t in place of dx dt. We consider LHS, we got LHS. Therefore, integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral a to b f of t dt. We are using this particular property not in next property 2, property 3, in different properties we are using the same property. Okay, see one more time explanation. I consider integral a to b f of x dx. I consider x is equal to t. After differentiate with respect to x, 1 is equal to dt by dx, dx is dt. Whenever you are changing x as t, limit also you can change. Upper limit b, then t is b, because x is equal to t. Lower limit a, then t is also a. A to b f of t dt, that is RHS. For more videos, follow PK Maths channel. Thank you.